Whoa. Sorry about that, but what better way to work on my grammar than Charles Dickens' 1860 classic, Great Expectations? But wait, there's actually something much better. As a college student, you know how important avoiding grammar and spelling mistakes are. Here is an in-depth review of Grammarly to better understand how it works and if it's truly worth it.
The college disruptor.
Hey, I'm Alberto from Gradehacker, the number one non-traditional student resource. We have been using Grammarly's premium version for a few years now, so we know everything about it. In a nutshell, Grammarly is a writing app that helps you check and correct your spelling and grammar mistakes. Their AI software analyzes your text and points out any grammar, spelling, punctuation, word choice, and even stylistic mistakes. It's basically your own little online editor. Let's see how their features work. First, let's start with their grammar and punctuation checker. Among the grammar mistakes that Grammarly corrects, we have punctuation errors, poor sentence formation, run-on sentences, we're one of the biggest culprits of that, and lengthy and wordy sentences. It's quite extensive, and as it can correct more than 150 mistakes. Spelling check. With this feature, you can correct all the mistakes present in your text in one place, instead of having to fix spelling mistakes via Microsoft Word first, and then checking grammatical errors through Grammarly. Grammarly's awesome feature is that you can set your English language preference. You can choose between American English, British English, Canadian English, and Aussie English. Because of this, Grammarly will point out any words that aren't spelled according to the English convention you use. Gone are the days when you had to make sure you wrote color instead of color, or vice versa. Next, we have one of our favorites, their plagiarism detection feature. You just upload or copy and paste your essay, and Grammarly will do the job of comparing it to billions of existing web pages to detect any sources of plagiarism. This will save you from being scolded by your professor because Turnitin revealed that your essay had a high plagiarism score. Following, we have their excellent vocabulary enhancement tool. Just by double checking on a word, you can see a list of synonyms. This feature is available for both the free and premium versions. Still, with Grammarly Premium, you'll receive an advanced suggestion for more words that are more appropriate to your text tone and formality. They'll also flag repetitive words that you're overusing and give you the best synonym suggestions. Finally, Grammarly works as your own writing style coach. Not only do they flag mistakes and tell you how to fix them, but they also teach you why your error was wrong. Over time, this allows you to improve your writing skills and make fewer of the same mistakes. Also, there's an overall score tab, and that will increase as you improve your text by following Grammarly's suggestions. And if you click the See Performance button below the overall score, you'll be able to see specifics about your text, readability, and word count. Stop! Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to keep learning the best tips you need for your college life. Okay, now we know what Grammarly is and what they do, but how do you actually use it? There's a free browser extension that you can download right now. By installing it, you'll have Grammarly monitoring your writing on almost any site on the web. Grammarly's green logo in the bottom right corner will indicate that it is checking your text, and it will provide you with grammar suggestions as you type. Then there are three ways you can use their main workspace. One is their web tool, which you can access by entering their website, grammarly.com. Another option is their desktop app for Windows or Mac, which you can download for free from their website. And the third option lets you add Grammarly into Microsoft Word to include all of their features right there. You need to visit their installation website and follow the instructions to integrate it. We'll leave the description in the link below. You can also use Grammarly on your phone. By downloading their app, you'll be able to install their keyboard and ensure that anything you write is free of mistakes. We have seen everything about Grammarly, minus one tiny yet important detail, the cost. Their prices change depending on the term you choose, and all are billed as one payment. $12 per month for the annual plan, $20 per month for the quarterly plan, and $30 per month if you want to go for the monthly plan. Even though their premium version allows you to access their most exclusive features, we must say that their free version is actually quite good and complete. Unlike other apps, Grammarly's free plan doesn't rely on a free trial. It's a standalone version with limited features that you can use for the time you want without paying anything or even adding your credit card information. It corrects fundamental spelling, punctuation, or English convention mistakes. With their premium plan, you get all of their features, and it lets you take advantage of one of the best online grammar checkers. As a premium user, you'll be able to fix more complex errors. Some additional areas that Grammarly Premium corrects are unclear structure, writing inconsistencies, overuse of words, wordiness, inappropriate tone, and insensitive language. Before we finish here, let's make a quick recap of their pros and cons. On the one hand, the best that Grammarly has to offer is an extensive online grammar knowledge base, a wide variety of workspaces to use, incredible tutoring tools that will correct mistakes and explain how to improve, one of our favorites, which is their plagiarism checker, and a quite complete free version for people who aren't interested in paying. On the other hand, Grammarly's main cons consist of its price. $30 per month or $144 a year can be a bit too much, and many people may not be able to afford it. Yet, in our own experience, we've seen that they have very frequent online sales that include up to 30, 40, and even 50% off their annual plans. Another con is that Grammarly's suggestions, once in a while, could actually worsen your sentence. Of course, a writing app will never replace the accuracy of a human editor. So, you can't just blindly accept all of Grammarly's suggestions. You have to take the time to read them to see if they're accurate. Yet, most of the time, they are. Our verdict. In our opinion, it's one of the best writing apps you can absolutely use, and it's a tool we completely recommend. As we mentioned earlier, we use it as a team ourselves on a daily basis. They know their prices are not cheap, so offering a free version that checks basic and general errors is a great choice for everyone who only needs the basic features and can't afford to pay for the premium. If you don't like it, you can just delete it. And if you do like it, you can upgrade to premium. This paid version includes more comprehensive features and more guidance in your writing. With their premium plan, you get all their advanced features that we assure you will significantly improve your writing skills. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share it with your friends so they don't miss out on this absolutely beneficial app. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time. And if you're looking for more reviews on other college-friendly apps, see our take on Chegg and Course Hero. If you still have doubts about Grammarly, leave them in our comments below, and we'll answer them without any problem.